Hello, Goodie Two Shoes. My name is Aubrie Rose. Welcome back to my channel. Sorry, I'm a little farther away from the camera than I normally am. This is a little bit of a weird angle, but I wanted to show my books. So I have some pages in the back of this folder. So I'm not sure if I want to make this like my main notebook. I don't think so because it doesn't fit in the carrier purse that I normally bring around. It's too big for that. Not too much, but it is a little too big. And I don't think I'm gonna be able to, or I don't want to try to find a different folder that's like a tiny bit smaller. I don't know. I mean, they probably come in a bunch of different sizes, but I don't wanna find one. So either I'm going to start using my backpack again or a different bag and I'm going to use this, or I'm just going to like not travel with this, but like if I go right at a coffee shop, I will bring either this book or this book. So this was my NaNoWriMo notebook. Was it? Oh, this last NaNoWriMo. I really liked this because I had it for Preptober. And so I had all of my Preptober things in here. And then I had it for NaNo as well. And I was experimenting with a lot of different schedules in this book, and so that was a lot of fun. I kind of had my weekly schedules, but then I also had, did I have things by day? I did. So like for the specific day, it wasn't like a to-do list, it was more just a talking about the specific projects that I was working on. So yes, but I really loved this notebook and I loved what I was doing with it. And so I kind of wanted to implement the same things during camp, but then I decided that that probably wasn't going to be the best thing. I don't remember why. I kind of flipped through it and I was like, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. But then I don't remember what happened. Oh, so I was watching some YouTube videos. I feel like they inspired me in some way, shape, or form. But anyway, I have my little schedule thing written out on this piece of paper. It's a week schedule thing, but I'm pretty I think I'm gonna keep like the same schedule Monday through Saturday. So I just really need one. And yeah, so I just put it on here. But then I was thinking I could do the same scheduling thing that I was doing in this book and kind of fill out everything that I want that isn't in the workbook. And then just keep this for story specific notes, or I could put the story specific notes in here because this was my original project notebook. So there are already some notes about this project in here. That might have been a little confusing, but anyway. So I'm kind of trying to figure out what I want to do with my notebooks. I haven't decided yet. So really this whole explanation wasn't the most helpful because things could change. But yeah, I'm going to figure this out right now. I'm watching a YouTube video, or I'm going to. I've been watching it, it's off right now, but I'm gonna put that back on. Figure out exactly what I want to do with all of this and yeah, just kind of get my mind and my notebooks and everything prepped for camp because it starts in like a couple of days. Eek. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. So I just finished the paper that I was using as my like checklist. So I think I'm going to use this for my my project notebook. I have my schedule listed out on these two pages here. And that's gonna be hopefully pretty consistent. I think that I've messed around with schedules a lot and I really don't want to spend a lot of time on that this month. Maybe next month, but for writing this draft, I want to keep it the same. I want to, yeah, just keep it like this.
The only thing that might change is I help my brother with some school stuff, and so my mom's probably going to be making a new schedule for that, and so hopefully I can get it to stay at this time, but if we rearrange stuff, I'll just have to move that, and that should be fine. But yes, so there's my routine, and then the rest of this is going to be like ideas pages. This I'm really just going to use to keep my Camp NaNo workbook, and I'll probably go through this at the beginning of the day and at the end of the day, and then anything else that I come up with, ideas, whatever I want to write down, I will put that here when I have this, but otherwise I'll mostly focus it on here. And then for my week by week scheduling, I think I'm just going to put it in here, so this will be specifically for like when I'm working, what times and things that I need to work around. And yeah, so those will, I have this, sorry, it's pinned up on here, but I just got these pages from Barnes & Noble, and I'm just keeping them up here, so I have my weekly schedule right here, because I didn't trash my planner, but I was using it specifically for projects that I'm not working on at the moment, and so I don't want to go through it again. I'm just gonna use these, and then I'm gonna use these. I'm not gonna use that because I want to keep it nice for when I do NaNoWriMo again. I'll probably just use that notebook. So I'm excited for that. And yeah, so I'm gonna use these, mainly this, but also this. Well, mainly this for traveling. We're going about, like, this is gonna stay with me during the whole month. It's a little wobbly, feels kind of like it's old and broken in. And then this for like morning, evening, but this is gonna stay at home. Yeah, so that is what I have decided. I know this is a very interesting vlog, but yeah, that's what I'm doing for planning stuff.